are not strangers to a battle. We know that freedom has a cost. We may be bloodied, but we're unbroken. Despite the darkness, we are not lost. For there's an eagle high above the ashes, close by the flag we're fighting for. And there's a brave new spirit in America, united forevermore. We turn to God for strength and comfort, to hold us closer than we've ever been. We pray for guidance through the tempest, and then we see a sign from Him. There's an eagle high above by the flag we're fighting for. There's a brave new spirit in America, united forevermore. The eagle soaring higher,
September day. You in the yard with your wife and children, working on some stage in L.A. Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor? Did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children that lost their dear loved ones? Pray for the ones who don't know. Did you rejoice for the people who walk from the rubble? Sob for the ones left below. Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue? The heroes who died just doing what they do. Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer? Look at yourself and what really matters. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran.
I know Jesus and I talk to God. And I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us. The greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, driving down some cold interstate. Did you feel guilty because you're a survivor? In the crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes, hope it never happened, close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset the first time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night and think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie watching, turn on Isle of Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some stranger, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family, thank God you had somebody to love? Just a singer of simple songs, I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us. Greatest is love. The greatest is love. The greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?
People say we don't need this war, but I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. Say we shouldn't worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Yeah. It took all the footage off my TV. Said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, that's what the experts say. If it was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten people blown away. Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through living hell. And we vowed to get the ones behind Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? I've been there with the soldiers who've gone away to war, and you can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon? All the loved ones that we lost and those left to carry on. Don't you tell me not about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten?
Where for? many men have gone. Lay me down in the cold, cold grin, where a fool many men have gone. Where a fool many men have gone.
Sacred ground deserves my all, no less for God or freedom's call. And if my life be laid down, let it be on sacred ground. It was purchased with the blood of patriots, consecrated for liberty, protected through the generations. Now the future rests with me. This sacred ground deserves my all, no less for God or freedom's call. And if my life be laid down, let it be on sacred ground. Who will answer cry for warriors? Who will be there at the battle line? Who will lift up a prayer for courage? Who will bury me if I die? This sacred ground deserves my all, no less for God or freedom's call. And if my life be laid down, let it be on sacred ground. If I should die, watch your brothers shed no tears for me. For I will be among the angels who've given all to keep all free. This sacred ground deserves my all, no less for God freedom's call. And if my life be laid down, let it be on sacred ground. And if my life be laid down, let it be on sacred ground. Thank you.
just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
We are not strangers cost. We may be bloodied, but we're unbroken. Despite the darkness, we are not lost. For there's an eagle high above the ashes, close by. God, for strength and comfort, to hold us closer than we've ever been. We pray for guidance through the tempest, and then we see a sign from Him. Above the ashes, close by the flame we're fighting for, and there's a brave new spirit in America, united forevermore. The eagle soaring higher, we'll be right back.
September day, you in the yard with your wife and children, working on some stage in L.A. Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky?